This is hands down the quickest way to group your tracks together. Let's say you want to group all of these ones to this instrument track. Instead of going here and one by one clicking on group with above, blah, 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 it takes way too long. What you want to do is click on the first one, hold down that click, and drag it down until the last one that you want to add. Right click on any of these basically, go to group with above, and in that way, they're all together. They're all grouped to the instruments.